up, guys? So I'm down here in Kansas right now. We're at a wedding. I will be back to Florida I'm here for 4 days. I'll be back there tomorrow, really, really late. So Monday, I will be starting on the rest of the front fender wide body build for the TC. I should be tweaking them a little bit and going ahead and starting to cut up the fiberglass. I know I said I was gonna do that in two videos ago, but I just have not had the time to do it. So Monday I have off. I'll be doing a little bit more welding on some brackets and parts for the TC, the rear wheel drive part of the swap. But yes, Monday I will be going ahead and actually cutting up fiberglass finally and getting that ready to lay. Might even mix up some epoxy and start to do the rear fenders. The front fenders are not exactly how I want them, so they, like I said, they still need a little bit more tweaking, but hopefully on Monday I can get them finally situated and I'll be happy with it. And then hopefully midweek I can start going ahead and making those. It all depends on where I'm at with resin. I only have a little bit of the West Systems resin left. I'm not using Walmart like Bondo brand resin, so I will be having to order up some more West Systems hardener and resin, and I'll have to be ordering up some more cloth. So hopefully all that stuff comes in rather quickly and I can actually get started on the front fenders as well as the rear fenders. What's up, guys? We're back in Florida and I'm going ahead and I'm getting the rest of these fenders done. I'm building up the base right now, that way it's strong enough to hold all the foil and the fiberglass. So within the next, I'm hoping today or maybe even tomorrow or Wednesday, I'll be able to actually go ahead and start cutting up the foil and spraying it on there with the adhesive, and then we can go ahead and get that all ready to go with the fiberglass. So here we go, we're gonna keep building up these bases.